Course is a course of skills rather than knowledge of English. You know, it's just how to deal with English and, you know, the skills of doing with English. The first part, which is the listening part, we call it the first section, has three parts, part A, part B, and part C. Part A is composed of 30 short dialogues. You know, every dialogue is only one exchange. I mean, one is speaking and the other is answering. That's all. And every short dialogue has one question to be asked. And let me tell you that every one or every question of those is dealing with a certain skill that you have to learn in our course, or in the course of the TOEFL preparation course. Part B is about long conversations. Let me actually gather between part B and part C because they are most related. Part B is about long conversations, while part C is about lectures. Actually, you listen to about two long conversations in just like part B, and in part C you also listen to two lectures, I mean academic lectures. Every long conversations or every lecture, I mean, just takes about 3 to 4 questions you have to answer on this one. That's why such a part takes another skill, or like, let me say, other skills. You know, a skill of just listening, how you listen, a skill of understanding, how you understand what you are listening to, a skill of just saving. I mean, that you have to save the information you have heard, or memorizing, as we can say, and still a skill of rebacking, how to just reback, I mean, return the information you have just stored. This is concerning part B and part C, and part B and part C are 20 questions. That's what I mean, this is total. I mean, the listening part as a whole, which is part A, part B, and part C, is about 50 questions. As I said, it depends on the skill. I mean, how to get what you listen to. And let me just remind you that in part A, for example, it's not dependent on what you are listening. Maybe you listen, but you don't answer the question. That's why we are, in this part, he is just mixing between the skills of English, which is like maybe grammar, maybe pronunciation, maybe phonetics, with the listening itself. This is as for part A or section one, which is the listening. Section 2 is also two parts. I mean, section 2 now is language and grammar. Language and grammar depends here on some grammatical rules that you should take. And let me say that the grammar is not like the grammar we take in high school, surely it's different. Also, this part depends on the skills of using the language, especially here, the language and grammar. Say listening is 50, language and grammar is 40, and the reading is 50. This is as for the TOEFL ITP. Another part is the TOEFL International, which we call IBT. IBT stands for internet-based test. This is a test you take online, and it's different from the TOEFL local. Actually, it's got 4 sections, not 3 sections. It's got the first section, which is the reading section. You have also reading section, and you have listening section, and you have speaking section, and then you have a writing section. The key for such a part is the integration, or the whole course stands for this word, actually, which is the integration, because he is trying to connect between the 4 skills and the 4 parts of the matter, which is like listening, speaking, writing, and reading. I mean, in speaking, for example, you listen and then you speak. Or maybe you read, you listen, and speak. Still the same for writing or for stuff like this. This is how you learn. Surely it's an international certificate, and it needs a certain kind of training. That's why to train on the 4 skills and the integration, how to connect between our ears and our eyes and our hands. This is everything for our programs. This is like the general courses, the TOEFL course, or even the TOEFL International, which is the IBT. Thank you for being with me for this. Let me remind you, Mahmoud Naga. Mahmoud, this is from Manara International Academy. Thank you. Time.